Right. Okay. We have to kill him. To get him, we really need this guy to get close. So this is the first roll we need to do, and he gets Bonehead. Do I want to re-roll it? No. I'm not re-rolling that. I bet we can't get in there, can we? No. Do you have block? Yes. Okay, we're doing this. Well, we knocked him out, which is good enough for me. Because that means that this guy can now sneak into there, which marks both of these guys. So we've started to cause them some problems. Now, we need to cause them more problems. But the question is, can we do it? My answer right now is, I'm not sure. We need to make sure that as many of them are down as physically possible. We need to make sure... I'm going to take the risk. Again, I don't like taking these risks, but now my skinks have become fundamental to this thing's success. Right, we're going to put you there to try and put in, so you have to blitz to get rid of him. I kind of want to stick him here, just to stop him moving. Again, massive risk, but I need people that are close, just in case that I need to break some bones. Okay, that's going to have to... That's going to have to do. And he's gone. Okay, well done. He's been pushed back. That's kind of fine, because it gets it away from him. And he managed to leap out, because he's got Bonehead. He doesn't even react. Fantastic. Not. Why did you have to get Bonehead? Why? This is the problem with big guys on teams. They're not great. They're really not great. Great stats, dreadful effects when they go wrong. He can run that in pretty much next turn, can't he? Or very close. We actually did blitz that guy. And I am locked up. Apart from this guy, everyone is locked the fuck up. Here's basically the only chance we have. This guy doesn't get Bonehead next turn. I move him next to them. Oh, thank fuck. Right, he's now a tackle zone. He is a big, dirty fucking tackle zone. This guy's left completely free. He blitzes this guy. Preferably not from that angle. He goes from that one. He blitzes this guy. I mean, that's not really the result I was looking for, but it's going to have to do. So he's in a tackle zone there. So he's now got two tackle zones on him. My next hope is to put this guy here, so there's a third tackle zone on him, to make this so incredibly difficult. He can't do anything while he's there, so he's just going to have to be strong. You can punch him. Two dice rolls against him. No, I don't want to follow him. I want more guys queued up against this guy, because we're going to put his ass on the floor. Okay, and now this guy is going to go sprinting down to here and put a fourth tackle zone on him. And I kind of want to do this as well. Right, he's free, so he's now an extra that will be able to help if needs be. Obviously, he doesn't stand a chance, like, but... Okay. This isn't great. This really isn't great, what I've got right now. But I'm preventing them from assisting too much. And trying to make his life as hard as can so he can make the mistake. As if he got out. I cannot believe that he actually managed to get out of that. What does it take to put you down? What have I got to do? Right, okay. He's got 6 movement, 4 strength. What do you have? 5 strength. So you're the best person at taking him out on your own. I have no way of taking out that Chaos Dwarf to let him charge him. He's actually prevented me from blitzing. The best I can do is send all my skinks to form the most evil tackle zones ever. What have they done now? What kind of injury is that? Badly hurt. I can live with badly hurt. Just takes him out of the match. That's fine. Well, it's not fine, but... He threw 2 dice against me. That was dangerous. Shit. Okay, right. Let's just do what we can definitely do. What we can definitely do is put... No, because he just stood up. That doesn't work. Shit. 1 dice. Shit, I can't do it. There's no way I can get him down, not unless this guy got the most amazing roll ever, but the chances of that happening are slim. Come on, let's just form all the tackle zones ever. What do we do? What can I do? Is there any way that I can stop this? There is a way. Oh no, because this is going to use my blitz. Shit. Even if this works, this uses my blitz. Well, at least we knocked him out. Fuck it, it's got to be a risk. Well, that's semi-worked. Because now it just means that I can get him... Yes, he didn't get blockhead, thank fuck. Ooh, I let go of my mouse. That was bad. That's now pretty much his only option, is to do that. This is bad. I don't want them to even this up. Please. Please don't fuck this up. Yes! Yes. He had to risk it. And he failed. And now I have the ball. We have an opportunity here to make this incredibly special. Right, I need to knock this guy down. This guy has to go down. Oh, this is... Why are none of you knocking them down? Come on! 2 dice and you can't get 1 decent bleeding roll. I need to get past him, but I don't want to be here, because otherwise he can try and knock me out the map. You twat. Why are you people so fucking useless? Oh, thank fuck. Right, he's now out of his tackle zone. Right, now. You're going to go there to make an extra tackle zone to stop him from getting to you. Okay, that's just going to have to do. We've managed to pull it back up the field. He's possibly trying to set up a passing play. Oh, yes. Come on, this is becoming a thing. We can do this. This is happening. Saurus, get up there. Make blockades with your bodies. Do not let anything past. Nothing must get to that skink. Absolutely nothing. Put him down. Yes. Skinks away. Make blockades all around. Nothing. And I mean nothing gets through to that skink. Right, this is the final turn. He's got this turn to try and stop me. And I don't think it's possible. I think I've made it impossible for him to stop me. That doesn't get him into a tackle zone. And now he can't blitz him either. So unless he can get someone to actually go and stand next to him to form a tackle zone, that is scored. Well, I've won the match anyway because it's 1-0, but I want at least one more touchdown just to cure my hatred of this team since they took away one of my babies. I'm not happy. I'm not happy with what they've done. I do kind of want to play Punch the Dwarf, but no. No, because something will go horribly wrong and I'll lose this. I'm making sure I get the points. Bam. There you go. I don't care. Screw you. Screw your damned Chaos Dwarf team. It's done. Oh, man. That was harsh. No, I don't want to re-roll 80 grand's worth of winnings. I can't believe they killed someone. They killed two people. I didn't have an apothecary. Who was my MVP? Oh, one of my non-source guys. Okay. Does that mean he's maybe leveled up? Yay! So, at least we've got a new blocker in. So maybe we've kind of made up for... maybe it's kind of even back out. Maybe. Because now I'm back to having the three blockers... Four blockers? Four with block. And... one without, but obviously I'm going to go buy a new player because they killed my number seven. So I'm going to go buy a new number seven who will be one without block for now, I suppose. But I think two more. I think he gets a thing soon, maybe. Yeah, I think that'll have to happen. And I may actually spend the money to actually get a new apothecary. Apparently I can't. Joy. Oh well. Right, that's been a little game of Blood Bowl. Something that I just decided I wanted to play, so I thought I'd kind of share it with you guys and just show you. Just kind of what I'm doing. And hopefully you enjoyed it anyway. If you did, do leave me a like. And any comments you want to leave, then that's what the comment section's for. So please do feel free to... Oh dear, I can't talk. Please do feel free to use it. There we go. That was strangely difficult. Maybe I'm tired. And yeah, if you haven't subscribed and you kind of enjoyed this, then please do that as well. Oh, I'm going to give up. I can't talk. It's finished. The death is... too much for me. It's happened. Thank you very much, and hopefully I will see you soon. Bye bye.